last year Fast5 was great. One of the key moments that stood out for me was when we were down playing Malawi and we only needed about 6 points to win, and luckily I was on the 3-point shot and we were in our power play and I netted a 6-point and we won the game. That was my most memorable moment in the Fast5 for last year. And indeed, playing with only 5 players, it's hard, really tiring, but it gets us going and thinking fast.